This is hardly my area of expertise, but is there anything I can do?
Marith Harry is coming to perform the ritual that will bring Fainreal back. His childhood things here will help anchor him.
You'll need someone experienced in the Fade to come with you.
I've already called for the Keeper. We need to begin the ritual as quickly as possible. Would you like to stay here or return when she arrives?
This is too urgent to delay.
You have been far kinder than I had any right to expect.
I came quickly, Eriani. I did not wish to tell you by letter how grave your son's situation is. The magic he possesses makes him what the Tevinters called Somniari, a dreamer. Dreamers have the power to control the beyond, what humans call the Fade. Fainreal is the first in two ages to survive.
Why are they so rare?
Dreamers have great power in the Fade. They attract demons. Luckily, most prove too frail of mind to survive a demon's possession. A dreamer abomination would be near unstoppable.
Is there a difference between the Beyond and the Fade?
They are the same. By either name, the Fade is the realm of spirits, Thedas's heart, while the mortal realm is its strong arm. The demons who live there covet the bodies of mortals and seek to possess them. Only mages ever touch the Fade in a waking state. Others see it in dreams.
What can a dreamer do?
Dreamers are unique for their ability to enter the Fade at will, without the aid of Lyrium. In the Fade, they can shape dreams, and even affect the world beyond the Veil. Tevinter Somniari used to enter the minds of sleepers and slay them in their dreams.
What exactly are we going to do here?
The elves of the Dales were experts in the Somniari arts. They could even help those with no power enter the Fade. I have done my best to recreate the ritual. We will use Fainreal's childhood home as a focus to draw him back through the Veil.
Just send me into the Fade.
I told you her courage was legendary.
Now, Ariani, please excuse us. We must prepare.
Oh, of course.
There is more I must tell you that is not for her ears.
Is Fainreal in danger?
Indeed. And the danger may not come from what you think. Fainreal cannot become an abomination. The destruction he would cause is unimaginable. If you cannot save him from the demons, you must kill him yourself. A death in the Fade will make him what your circle calls tranquil. He will be no threat after.
That's Fainreal's greatest fear. I won't be the one to make it come true.
I have no choice but to leave it in your hands. Now, gather a team, and we will begin. Choose carefully, for all will face temptation.
I worry what a journey to the Fade might bring out in me.
Let us begin.
had not thought to return in such a way. It is good to feel the breath of the Fade again, not the empty air of your world.
Does that happen to every mage in the Fade?
I am Justice. Anders has told you of me. Come. I sense Fainreal's mind straining. We will not have much time. This is no time to speak.
Well, it's rare to see two forgotten magics in one day. It's usually a slow place, the Fade. Not many surprises. I wasn't sure I'd like this one, but it has potential.
A demon of sloth. It exists to make men forget their purpose and their pride. Do not relax around it.
Call me Torpor. I have a proposition that might interest you.
Speak, but I promise nothing.
I trust you're here for the mage, Fainreal. Two of the most powerful demons in this realm are vying for control of him. Sadly, I'm no warrior. I couldn't stand up to them. But if I did, I'd only want the boy's power to secure my position in the Fade.
Don't listen to him. Sloth demons prey on your trust.
I'd be no threat to your world.
What would it take to defeat these demons?
They each weave an illusion for Fainreal. You must help him reject it. But be cautious. Shatter the dream too quickly and his mind will break. He must reach the realization on his own.
So if I help you possess Fainreal, you won't attack Kirkwall?
We are drawn to the mortal realm to merge with a living soul. Once I have done so, what need will I have for your people? I merely want power against my own kind.
This is a monster! It asks you to sacrifice an innocent to its ambition!
Ignore this tiresome little spirit. I ask only what it has already taken. A willing merger with a human host.
Do not work with this creature. I will stop you.
Don't fight me on this.
My kind and this have been opposed since the beginning of time. This is a creature of complacency, of injustice. I cannot let you treat with it.
Like that. Where were we? Ah, right. Fabulous powers, yours if you deliver me the dreamer. Are we agreed?
Teach me the secrets of your kind, and I will take your deal.
Signed and sealed. Use those doors to enter the other parts of Fainreal's nightmare. You will take on the form of something he dreams. Gently guide him out of his temptation. If you disrupt him too quickly, his mind will snap. Bring him to me, and power beyond dreams will be yours.
My people, I present to you our hope. His features may mark him as human, but in his heart beats the blood of the Dales. He came to us to learn his heritage, to release the power from a lineage as ancient as our race.
I don't know what to say.
This is a trick.
First Enchanter, what are you doing here? Mother told me the Dalish are honorable. Why would the Keeper lie?
Why would she entrust her people to a human?
You are one of us, Feanreal. Your magic will restore our greatness.
But you told me this magic was outlawed for a reason. Even the Dalish don't practice it anymore.
Could the elves trust you with the power to shape reality? Could you trust yourself?
Don't listen to him. The First Enchanter is trying to keep you from realizing your greatness.
Trying to keep me from temptation, just like you were. You're not the Keeper. Be gone, fiend.
You? Why did you interfere?
With my power joined to his, Feanreal would have changed the world.
Have you ever seen an abomination? They are ugly.
You took my dreamer. Now you'll take his place.
That's it, Feanreal. Pardon the downstroke, then lift. Good. I'll have you scribing all my letters soon. If I'd known you were such a brave lad, I'd have brought you into the business years ago.
Does that mean I can come with you to Antietam, Father? Mother said maybe this summer. Right, Mother?
Your father never wanted anything to do with you. Don't trust him.
Why are you lying to me?
Don't listen, son. She's always been ashamed of you. She wanted you gone, so she could go back to the Dalish. I'm the one who loves you.
But why can't I remember you?
This is a trick, Feanreal. He wants something from you.
Why? That's right. I spent my whole childhood waiting for you.
Your mother never allowed.
My mother loves me. She showed me the letters she wrote you. You never wrote back. And it was Mother who taught me to write, not you. I've never met you before. Who are you?
Don't question
me.
Ah!
You turned him against me.
Complete accident. I was trying to help, honest.
You have cost me a dreamer, but at least you will provide me a death.